me. So one more time to review. This is the Mao. Yep, hips over my hips. And he starts to reach his hand in for the collar as a strong first attack in the gi. I go cross to cross. My other hand C-clamps right behind the tricep. You could also grab the slack of the gi right here. All right. C-clamp works both in gi and no gi. My foot traps the same side. My other foot comes as close to my my other foot as I can. I bridge my hips up to control his hips up, and then
I roll and look. All right, from here, pummel my hands to the inside, address grips, and then make a strong posture. All right.
So now we'll work from the other person's position. Just come right here, Tristan. There you go. All right, scoot this way a little bit. So we'll work from the mount. Now, if I'm attacking, okay, I'm gonna open the collar and insert my hand, fingers in, as deep as I can get. So you see how I'm pulling his collar to me as well? So I'm pushing my right hand in deep, feeding as deep as, and even, you're not gonna get all this kind of crazy, nobody's gonna sit there and let you sink on it the whole time, but as you make a grip, you can, kind of adjusting your base, and then sink it in a little bit deeper, all right? But as we practice, I want a deep grip. I want my elbow down. Now I'm gonna work on my submission. My other hand is just gonna come to the other side. And you see this slack made right here in the gi? That's what I'm gonna grab. You could put your thumb in, but at times, if it's not, like, this is so tight to him, by pulling here, easier just to grab the slack, all right? Now from here, I'm gonna go ahead and put my forehead to the mat. Initially, when I make my base, like if he's bumping and rolling, then I need to be ready to post. All right, and I have my legs great lining right here. As we start to settle down and I make this grip, it can be difficult to submit a guy when your legs are off right here. So put my head on the mat for an additional base. So that way, you know, I don't have hands to post, but if he does try to take me one way, then my head is posted. And then I can bring my knees up as well and kind of ride the hips. All right. From here, I'm pulling my bottom hand through towards me. So the left hand basically stays in place and the right hand does most of the pulling and the cutting right here. Or the top hand stays in place and the bottom hand flexes the wrist and he gets the submission. Again, I start off in the mount from here. I set a good first grip. I'm doing the opposite side this time. From here, my other hand is going to go to the opposite side, and I'm heavy. Now, once I'm ready to start getting my submission, I put my head on the mat, and I can move my knees up. But they are ready to extend if I need to. If you start to bump me one way, I can extend this one and get right back to where I was. He's still giving chokes, but it's not crazy hard. Then I can move my legs. Now I pinch everything in tight and I focus on the grips. Because when my hands are like this, I'm supporting my weight on my hands. But then whenever I move my legs up to me, my hands can pull entirely. I flex my back, pull that bottom hand all the way through to me, and I get the submission. Okay? So a basic cross choke from the mount position. Let's work that, and then we'll go to the modified mount and the S mount from there. Alright? Have fun. 3, 1, 2, 3. Let's go. So from the mount position, set my first grip. Right. And then my partner is not gonna just let me set the second grip. He's blocking there, he's blocking the grip on this hand, hand fighting. Or be technically approach your face is better than that. So I find difficulty making the second grip. What I'm gonna do is put my hand on my mat, I'm gonna bring my knee up and just move my one knee went forward and the other knee went up. Use better terminology. Alright? So yeah, trying, but I'm knee resistance right here. My hand is going to support my weight for a second, and I'm going to do what's called a modified mount. So just turn a little bit here. So now I make a right angle. I was parallel with my partner. I'm going for my submissions, but I'm able to get it, post, and then I bring my knee up to the sky and my other knee forward. Now, from here, I'm in modified mount. This is an L shape. Alright. I've got his tricep and elbow in my ribs right here. I'm gonna reach for the far side with the free hand. And I'm gonna secure this even better. I'm gonna bring this to me and I'm gonna go into what's called the S mount. Alright, so my S mount, I try to sandwich him in between his shoulders and head, in between my knee and my heel. Alright. So this is okay. This is more like I make an angle, but then if I stay here too long, he's gonna use this elbow and then push this leg and then get out. Okay? So before any of that happens, cup the elbow and I pull it into me. Now his elbows are tight himself, and now I bring this in tight. And now I'm applying pressure to my partner here. Alright? From here, you have choice with whichever arm you want to go in. You can keep this arm in right here, or you can switch arms. It's up to you. All right. And I'm just going to step over the face and have a seat. I'm curling my heels into me. All right. This is a traditional position that we'll end up in and we'll work from right now. Okay. So I'm leg curling. All I want you to do right now is if your right hand is in, the bottom of the leg side hand is in, the top side hand is going to go under the arm. And I'm just gonna start to lean towards the floor. Guys get their arms and shoulders get very weak when we extend them out like so. And from here, I pull his hand to the floor. Once it disconnects his grip, then I just fully extend my body, continue to curl my heels. I control the thumb. I don't wanna pull it straight towards me. I wanna put it in the bone of my hip and then towards my rear hip. From here, I pull this down as I raise my hips up to the sky. All right. One more time. So I'll start off in a good mount position. I'm able to set an initial grip. I want my secondary grip, but I'm unable to get this one due to some defenses. All right. From here, support the weight, and I move myself around him. Modified mount, grab the elbow, S mount. Alright? And this is gonna be very uncomfortable for your personal body. For our first one, we just release the collar grip and it just comes all the way through right here. I'm hooking elbow to elbow whenever I'm arm barring on top, elbow to elbow. From here, I like to always start to attack the other grip, step over the face, and I sit down. Right. From here, my partner understands he's in an arm lock and he's gonna re-grip. Alright? So he's in a figure four right now. We can still do this, but potentially gonna be tough. This is a much better defense than the arm, than this grip right here. But if he goes figure four, there's other defense breaks for that, but that's okay. This can still get the job done more times than not. From here, straighten it out. Two hands on one, bring it towards the rear hip bone, and then I elevate my hips in between. All right. Five on three, one, three. Let's go.
Hold on, top, yeah. It's like when you swing around, it's quick. It's like.
Forwards, right knee goes up. There. Skipping the S now. Ultimately, you want to blend them together nice and quick. Forwards, even more, past the shoulder, like that. Grab the elbow, go to S mount. Her other elbow. Yeah, pull that up, go to S mount. There you go. Now, you have the elbow to elbow with her on that bottom arm. Yeah. Then I go over the face, lean. Yeah, lean. Okay, hey. The last 2-3 minutes, go back to the first attack, the cross choke. I want you to, now you got your grips the last 30 minutes, I want the tight cross choke, okay? If you don't have a good first attack, the other guy ain't gonna have to move anywhere, all right? Personal bottom, back to 10%, bumping, left, right a little bit.
This is the one who says the pull. The bottom. I'm trying to ask you. The bottom, the one on the collar, the one you pull, right?
And A cross shift. And A works great. Get out of there. It doesn't, it's because they're blocking you somehow in order to do that. See how you didn't know you were going to push that, but
like
now he moves
cannot,
around that corner.
I cannot pull, because once I go down, it's
short limb problem.
It is.
Thank you.
all of it.
That's a reversal right there. Christian, come on. Christian, I ain't going home, man. That's a reversal. That's a win. Come on, so we ain't going yet.
Mm-hmm.